Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're actually going to play some Rambo on my House of the Dead 4 cabinet running off the Darksoft multi-Lindbergh game kit. Let's just call it that. Now, of course, it's not emulation. This is a Darksoft kit, which runs the original game code using original hardware, in this case, the Sega Lindbergh. So while the game is loading up right here, I'll cut and we'll start once everything gets going. All right, here we are. Try and get a good picture going here.
Sir, do we get to win this time?
This time it's up to you. Welcome back, Rambo. Rambo, the ultimate warrior. A man who bears deep sorrow and a wounded heart. For friendship. For himself.
They're not talking about Jim Helwig either. Obviously, you got movie footage right here.
Experience what it is to be Rambo.
All right, so let's go ahead and get some gameplay going.
Surrounded himself. Hell of a time for humor, John.
The year is 1988. Colonel Troutman, Rambo's former superior officer, and the only man who truly understands him, was captured by the enemy. Rambo rescues him, but just before reaching the border, they are surrounded by a massive enemy force.
Chapter 1. Is he really sorry?
Thank you. pretty good game. Not the best, but not the worst either.
Come out now and call out with your hands up.
You got any ideas?
You know, it's funny. When I was younger, I never liked First Blood. As I got older, I was able to appreciate the movie.
Nice if the vehicles would explode. Gunship.
You have no chance. Die.
Just like in the movie. Speaking of, now, I remember I was looking for this game, and I could not find it. Nobody had it for sale, and the only way you could get it is if you were to buy the entire cabinet.
3 years earlier,
and I saw someone who was selling the entire cabinet. They had a couple of them.
Only to be betrayed by his allies and left hurt and grieving.
And I asked them, would they sell the game by itself? And I'd pay a good amount.
infiltrate the enemy's
probably base. More than the game was worth. They refused, so I thought I'd never be able to get this game. And then, of course, I heard about the Darksoft kit. And I do have some videos on this kit. Very, very much worth it. Highly recommend it. And, of course, it's not emulation. It's the real game code being played on the real game hardware. Now, if you notice, you don't have like a bomb button or where you throw a grenade. It's basically Rambo going ape shit crazy. Crap. See if I can get this guy.
Shoot. Fire,
where is he shooting from?
Damn it. Thought I got him. At the wrong one.
Fight.
damage. Now, I'm pretty sure this game does not have any footage to First Blood, because you can't have a game where you go around shooting cops. That just wouldn't fly.
Ready, go!
I didn't know what I had to do, but I had to actually push the start button. I was thinking they meant the trigger. I should have known better.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.